Metro Police arrested Michael Coleman in the deadly weekend shooting of Sonny Gilbert. It happened around 1 o'clock Saturday afternoon at Wales Audio. That's near 38th Street and Hillside Avenue on the east side of Indianapolis. Investigators say witnesses helped identify Coleman as the suspect. Police have not said what led to the shooting.